New details you'll see only on 7 tonight in a death investigation at an Albuquerque nightclub. Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan joins us with the exclusive 911 call made from the club.
And while investigators remain tight-lipped on the details, a 911 call made by a manager at Graham Central Station on the northeast side gives us a glimpse into what may have happened the night one of their patrons died.
There's been an incident. It's been physical, and I'd like someone to come out, please.
Only on 7 exclusive 911 tapes give a picture of what may have happened late Friday night into Saturday morning at Graham Central Station that led to a death investigation.
Was he just trying to fight with people or what?
Yeah, he actually hit one of my security, and he was being violent, and they are restraining him right now.
A manager on the line with dispatchers describes a violent scene, saying one of the male patrons started a fight with security, forcing them to restrain the customer.
Where is he bleeding from?
I can't tell. It looks like there might be blood on his face.
When APD arrives, the man is unresponsive, declared dead on the scene. Investigators say they are still collecting evidence and conducting interviews to find out exactly what happened here. Now, it's a waiting game as investigators comb through cell phone video and order an autopsy to see exactly what caused the patron to die. So far, no charges are filed against anyone involved while police wait to hear back from the medical investigator's office on that autopsy report. Doug.
Police have yet to release the victim's name.